Big in right. Hard. In trouble, Cooney. Now, Harbrow is a left footer. Manages to get boot to ball, but the tackle got him down. Effective the kick, and Stumps takes a timely defensive mark.
And the Tigers with some confidence. Delidio moved now. Just about gone. Yes, he is gone.
Obviously, Sam's good first half didn't go unnoticed. Across to Holland, moves it down towards half court. A floater, magnificent Rook.
High ball, numbers come. That's Jared Rook. Well, we saw him good here last week. He's done it again. He's up and out his feet because he's got the wind knocked out of him a moment ago.
Ball up for grabs. Stokes. Handball into Rook's advantage. And it's escorted over the line. It's a goal for the Cats.
Meyer slips it up. Surging off. Brilliant tackle, Rooks.
So look at the Cats. They've got the big disposals here. And there is Hodge. He's in trouble. He's gone.
Let it go. Let it go now. You've got the free. Go back.
Well, he kicked maybe the biggest goal of the prelim final. Rook gets a goal here in the opening turn.
Now he squares it up. Thompson out on the lead. Ling coming the other way. And Rook is courageous as you like. Absolutely fantastic from Jared Rook.
Gets the handball out in the passable direction. He can't break free of the tackle, and Rook rolls it along the line. Oh. That is amazing. Unbelievable goal from Max. Rook's after Rough Clark, and he got him. And he'll get a free kick. They'll bring it back. It was a Max Rook play. Is it a Max Rook kick? It is. He has the first goal of the grand.